Yo, what's good, YouTube? I am your boy, Sean Go Get It. Welcome back to my channel. Yo, a movie that I've been waiting on since they announced it. Death House. Now, for those of you who don't know, Death House is like the horror Expendables. Just like Sylvester Stallone and Arnold Schwarzenegger had like all the big time, you know, action movie heroes and everything in one movie. This time we have people like Gunnar Hansen and Kane Hodder and, you know, Robert Englund, you know, people like that all in the same movie. Now, I believe the story behind it is like there's, what was it? It's, they're all in like this prison type of house and like they're trying to get out of it. I can't really think of what it was, but all I know is Gunnar Hansen was the, I believe Gunnar Hansen was the writer and director of this movie. And unfortunately, he passed before, you know, they finished the movie. So rest in peace, Gunnar Hansen. For those of you who don't know who Gunnar Hansen is, he was the original Leatherface in the Texas Chainsaw Massacre. Anyway, let's go ahead and get into this. I've been waiting for it, and I know it has to be well worth the wait, so let's get to it.
The Death House, established in 1954 under the Eisenhower administration, serves as a federal maximum security prison, medical, psychological, and parapsychological research center.
Agent Novak, meet your fellow graduate, Agent Toria Boone.
Welcome to Death House. Does it live up to what you study?
Ask me again in 12 hours. Some are dosed with just LSD, while others are subjected to electroshock, sensory deprivation, all to break down the subject's personality.
They've got some surprises waiting for you and your girl here.
Our goal is to eradicate evil.
I will fuck you in hell.
Oh.
Did Sieg mention Death House to you?
Ever any talk of the five evils?
Kane Hodder.
I know this house is insane. And I know that you have to be careful.
Don't you have something special lined up to kill everybody inside this hellhole?
Tell me you're both armed.
What about the five evils?
Oh!
You know something.
I know everything, Novak.
Redman!
We gotta find a way up.
I am immortal.
We need to get out of here.
I will follow you to hell. The way out is not that way. It's down to them with me.
We forgot to close the elevator shaft.
No, come on, battery. You're killing me. Oh, there's a Redband trailer. Did not know. Wait, what the? No, you guys can't see that. That's what I was planning on doing next. Sorry about that, you guys. Yeah, that was just insane, man. Like it's not what I thought it was gonna be, to be honest. You know, all of the stories that I was hearing about this movie, you know, I thought it was gonna be different. They were saying Robert Englund's in this movie and everything. Like I didn't see him once. Maybe they're saving him for the movie. I did see a few other horror movie veterans in it though, thankfully. But yeah, I'm gonna just wait for the movie to come out. I'm not gonna, you know, judge it right now. All I know, I'm going to see it either way. Or streaming it, whatever it's going to do, because I don't know whether or not they're bringing it to movie theaters. But, yeah, comment what you guys thought about this video down below. If you want to see this video without me in the frame, I'll leave the link in the description. Subscribe to Tennessee Horror News' channel. And, yeah, like I always tell you guys, get up, get out, and go get it. And I'm out.